Hi, I'm Dr. Terry. I'm here with HealthSource at Houston Memorial. I'm here with this gentleman. I'm going to go ahead and let you introduce yourself.
My name is Eric Yanez. I'm the rehab director here of HealthSource of Houston Memorial.
So Eric, tell us some of the things that were going on prior to chiropractic.
Before my experience with chiropractic care, I didn't really have any neck or shoulder pains, but I did notice I had a lot of discomfort and a lot of tightness going on in my lower back. That seemed to be my main complaint.
Mm-hmm. And then, so when you first came in, we actually did a thorough examination consult, and we actually took x-rays. What was one of the things that surprised you with your x-rays?
One of the greatest things that I realized on the, that took me by surprise on my x-rays, that I noticed my right hip was actually higher, much more higher than I thought it was on my left hip. And I noticed my lumbar area did have some vertebrae coming out of the normal spinal alignment. That's what took me by surprise.
And then after you started getting adjusted regularly, tell us some of the things that you've started to notice or began to notice.
After my first adjustment, I noticed my energy levels were at the highest that it's ever been in a long time. I've noticed naturally my flexibility has increased. I can actually stand much longer without having any kind of discomfort or fatigue in my lower extremities. Overall, I just feel much more better in my health.
Awesome, awesome. You also had mentioned previously about headaches, how you used to have headaches often. How are your headaches doing?
Yeah, after my first adjustment, like, I haven't had any headaches going on, and after a while, I hadn't gotten adjusted in a while, and I noticed I felt a feeling that felt familiar, but at the same time felt unfamiliar. I was like, what is this what a headache feels like once again?
Right.
So, but it was quite the experience.
Awesome. So you've had some really good results and
very
experience
good results.
Chiropractic.
Yes.
So what would you tell others that are experiencing headaches, low back pain, discomfort, anything going on with this, their health?
Come check us out. I greatly believe chiropractic care. Before I started working here, I knew the idea of chiropractic care, but I didn't know the finer details behind it. After a couple months working here, I strongly and greatly believe in chiropractic care now.
Awesome, awesome. Well, thank you for sharing your story with us.
Of course, thank you.
And
if we can help any of y'all out there, please give us a call at 713-780-8343. And once again, that number is 713-780-8343.